size, the ball would rise to bust Pharaoh's kingdom. Made a decree, each slave must heed and kill their newborn son. Now there was this mother, she's like no other, and refused to drown her child. Filled with sadness, she got a basket and sent him down the Nile. Yes, she sent him down the Nile, where the river leads deep in the reeds. He was found by Pharaoh's daughter. Instead of enslaved, that boy was saved when she drew him from the water. Yes, she drew him from the water. Well, he grew up fast like royalty, though Moses wore no crown. When he saw a guard wailing on a slave, Moses laid the guard right down. Huh! Now Moses fled to Mount Horeb, the burning bush revealed. The journey at hand was the promised land, and Moses' fate was sealed. Yeah, Moses' fate was sealed. Moses go down to Egypt town, where he warned the king Pharaoh. Down your swords or meet the Lord, and let my people go. You better let my